Good day, everyone. Good day, Kingsmaker. I'm Addis Oji. I'm the training coordinator for BetKing. I would like to explain to agents what credit balance means. It shows an agent the total amount of credit borrowed from a super agent. For example, as far as this account is concerned, he's having a -7,800. That is, he has a debt of 7,800 to remit back to the super agent. For example, like I have 11,576 naira on this account. Whenever the super agent withdraws this money, this will go down, then the credit balance returns back to zero. If you're having a zero in your account, it means you've never for any period of time collected loan from your super agent. And for example, if you have also collected like about 30,000 from your super agent and he has withdrawn from it and this is having a left balance, then at every point in time, the quick loop which has a credit balance will be updating the agent the total amount the super agent has withdrawn or what is left to be paid or to be paid to the super agent. And also to get more clarification of that, you can go to report, BetKing, the playground. Click on credit balance. Then from the day you started receiving credits from the super agent, you need to go to Mama. For example, this account has collected credits from super agents since June 1 up to this moment. Then you can expand this if you want to more, probably up to 100 pages or more. But this explains that the first credit given to me by my super agent was 21,650, which you can see a minus in front. And going down, you will see that I have a debt of 7,800 to remit back to super agent. This means that my debt has reduced from 21,650 down to 7,800 for me to pay back to my super agent. And if I have payback or the super agent has removed this from my account, then it will go back to zero. That is, I'm no longer owing the super agent. Please note that every time your credit balance is reading minus, it means you are owing your super agent. Thank you for standing by us. Have a nice day.